गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम रवि सिंह, योर इंग्लिश टीचर। स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट डायरेक्ट एंड इनडायरेक्ट। आवर टॉपिक डायरेक्ट एंड इनडायरेक्ट। स्टूडेंट्स, द फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड पर्सन्स इन द डायरेक्ट स्पीच शुड बिकम थर्ड पर्सन्स इन द इनडायरेक्ट। लाइक दिस, ही सेड कॉमा ओपनिंग कॉमा बिगिन, आई वॉच अ फिल्म फुल स्टॉप कॉमा क्लोज। दिस सेंटेंस वी विल चेंज। ही सेड कंजंक्शन दैट, ही सेड दैट, आई फर्स्ट पर्सन प्रोनाउन, फर्स्ट पर्सन प्रोनाउन वी विल चेंज अकॉर्डिंग टू आली सब्जेक्ट। आली के सब्जेक्ट के अकॉर्डिंग हम इस फर्स्ट पर्सन के प्रोनाउन आई को चेंज करते हैं। फर्स्ट आली का सब्जेक्ट है ही, देन वी विल चेंज आई इनटू ही। ही सेड दैट ही वॉच, he watched a film, a film like this. She said, comma okay, comma begin, you are lazy, so this stop comma close. Students, she said that, she said that you, this is you was second person pronoun. Second person pronoun we will change according to are the object. Are the object, nothing is here, so we will change you into they. She said that they, she said that they were lazy, they were lazy. Like this we can change. Okay students, now the following words we can change in third person. I is change into he or she. We change into, we change into they. You change into they, he, she. They, he, she. They, he, she. My change into his, her. My change into his, her. Our change into their. Their. And your change into their, his, her. Me change into him, her. Like this, all these pronouns we can change. Now student group number third. If the persons and us, अगर persons and us की जो है शो करते हैं, if the persons addressed to report the speech, the second person in the direct becomes third person. अगर ये second person जो है speech को report करता है, तो second person को हम थर्ड पर्सन में कन्वर्ट कर लेते हैं, थर्ड पर्सन को चेंज कर लेते हैं इन द इनडायरेक्ट। एग्जांपल, ही सेड टू मी, ही टोल्ड मी, ही टोल्ड मी दैट, कंजंक्शन दैट, यू सेकंड पर्सन प्रोनाउन, वी चेंज यू इनटू आई बिकॉज़ यू चेंज according to are the object She said to me, "You are a liar." She said to bold me change karenge. She told me that you, here is you, second person pronoun, and second person pronoun we will change according to are we object. Are we object? Here is me. So you change into I. She told me that I was a liar. I was a liar. Like this, we can change all these sentences, students. Now, student, some important facts. There are three situations in which, even if the reporting verb is in the past tense, we do not change the tenses in the reported speech. In situations में ये three situations हैं जिनमें हम tenses में कोई changes नहीं करते हैं reporting speech में भी. वो कौन सी condition है? देखिए, the reported speech expresses a universal truth or having truth. अगर speech में universal truth और habitual fact तो हम उसके tenses में कोई changes नहीं करते हैं. देखिए, the teacher said to us, comma inverted comma begin, water boils and continue to be. Full stop, comma finish. This is true. The teacher told us that water boils at 100 degrees. This is true, universal. Second point, the reported speech has two classes. जब reported speech में two classes होती है, both in the past और भी दोनों past में हो. Example, Reena said to me, Neha was tired. So she didn't go out to play with friends. तो इसमें हम चेंज करेंगे. Reena told me that Reena told me that Reena told me that Neha was tired, so Neha was tired, so she didn't go out. Mr. Gupta said that हैवी वेव्स. लाइक दिस वी कैन चेंज दीज आर थ्री पॉइंट्स स्टूडेंट्स. यू कैन चेंज अकॉर्डिंग टू दीज थ्री पॉइंट्स डायरेक्ट इनटू इनडायरेक्ट. Students, now say and told. We always say something, but we tell something. हम हमेशा कुछ कहते हैं और परंतु हम कुछ बताते हैं. जैसे example, Reena said that she was reading a book. She was reading a book. This is an example. Now we will change it. Reena told me that. Reena told me that she was reading a book. She was reading a book. She was reading a book. Now, changes in words referring to time, place, or position. कुछ words हैं जिनको हम time, place और position के according change करते हैं. Words indicating time, place, and position change as follows. Here, तो there में change करते हैं. Here, there, this, that, these, those, tomorrow को हम change करके हैं the day after या the following day. The previous day, tonight, that night, 2 days ago, 2 days before, last week, the previous week, the previous week, last month, the previous month, the previous month, previous month, ago, before, ago, before, now, then. Like this, we can change all these parts. Okay, students. Now, this video has been completed here, and next topic we will discuss in next video.